Miller City trailing Arlington 52-42 in the fourth quarter, but here come the Cats. Jacob Kuhlman pivots to create space and scores. It's now an 8-point game. The Red Devils respond with Nathan Inslee dishing to Kyle McDowell. Arlington back in front by double digits. Later it's Kuhlman with another nice move for two. Miller City hangs tough, but moments later Arlington is able to break the press quickly as Patrick Kessler open underneath for two. Arlington wins 73-63.